Can you briefly introduce yourself?
My name is Ricardo Weingarten. And
what's your background?
My background is in international law, international relations, and I'm really passionate about the water as a human right.
And today was the last day of the two-day pilot course on water communications.
Yes.
Can you say very briefly what your impressions were?
First of all, I was really impressed. I was impressed with the pace and the structure of the course, and how different subject matters like storytelling, bridging the gap between science and societal relevance was brought, and good professionals as well. So,
so would you recommend to take the five-day course?
Oh, definitely, definitely, definitely. If, I'll be so delighted myself to join the course. And I can truly say that before I came to the course, there's a certain amount of knowledge and skills I had as far as communication. But now definitely some things really fell into place even more. So I'm definitely going to join.
Great. All right. Thank you so much.
Okay. My pleasure.